Hey everyone. Sour here. Today, I dove into an official server as a solo to see how my experience would pan out to be. It didn't go quite how I expected it to. So, as always, I hope you all enjoy.
I've never seen this guy before, so. Official servers, though, are interesting to me. I didn't know people still played official servers on DayZ.
I knew it wouldn't be easy off the bat. On official, the nights are almost pitch black, so using a light source was a necessity. And that meant I'd be a very easy target. Ooh, double barrel. Ooh, that's the new melee weapon, right? Or at least one of them. A meat tenderizer. I feel like this thing might be pretty good for melee combat. Can you open stuff with it? You can. Okay. I'm curious. Shh, how much is it going to give me?
20.
Wait, what the? Am I building something with a flipping can? What does it say? Open can. Okay, something's wrong with that. That's not bad.
Damn. 64.
You know, that's a good amount. As nighttime passed into daytime, I made my way towards the center of the map in search for better weaponry. There's a zombie there. Hello? Is anybody out there? Thought it was a player then.
Oh, nice.
Don't mind if I do. There's a blitz as well. With there being no extra modded weapons because official servers are completely vanilla, the blaze and Mosin I'd found were way up there when it comes to being the best I could find in weaponry. So I took what I had and made my way towards Novi. He was here, I'd have to hope I'd find food, or I was going to die of hunger. Missed it.
She makes a fire, cooks some food.
In that cooking stand.
We've done this 100 times.
If I place that
there, probably
have
struggled doing it, but
that's cool.
That is cool, actually. That's badass.
From here, I headed further west in search of a scope. This led me all the way to Green Mountain. It was here I'd expect a higher chance of finding what I was after. I've got the ammo, I've got the gun with the scope as well. Oh, I'm just glad we have it now.
Longhorn. It's like a mini Mosin, right?
Put it to some use. What gun is that?
Fuck, I'm tired. I feel no one cares good enough.
Might be a longhorn. Well, that new sniper.
Can I send you a link to the vid that I donated? You could just post it in the chat, ask for a mod to permit it. Even if you don't, it'll just be a timeout for 10 seconds.
There he is. Sit still for a second. Get the new sniper as well.
Jesus, that guy was fully decked.
Right, I need to move. I don't know what he was shooting at. I think there's one more. In that tree line. Yeah, the thing is, we heard two different sets of shots, and it definitely wasn't an M4.
Nah, Jaren's just a fan channel.
That's what's worrying me. Ooh. Oh, okay, no, we're fine. I thought it was going to vault me over then. Just over there. Hello? How far's that?
500?
600. I'm gonna be honest. I don't even know where my round went.
There's no way he hit that.
Oh, there is a guy. Hello. Right on that tree line.
Zombos, dude.
He's dead.
What a shot, dude. What a fucking shot.
He had a plate carrier too. He wasn't the guy that I saw cutting the deer up. Duct tape. He had a cleaver as well. Down there by the waterline. I'm pretty sure. That's the guy that aggroed the deer. I believe.
I am falling asleep there. DayZ sounds fun right about now, though.
We'll have to see.
Might look up some more on this.
Shoot again. I think for now, though. I was going to say I should watch out for other people.
He dumped a fucking mag, though, dude. Damn, this guy's nutty, dude!
I am bleeding out here. I am on the verge of death.
He's a giga chat in DayZ, huh? Find I'm gonna watch this guy more.
Alcohol. And a saline bag.
And SourSweet.
Yeah, I don't know where it is. I'm gonna be honest, we're gonna have to ditch the M4 for the time being and come back when we know where the bodies are. It's too hot, this area right now. There's too many people.
I don't know how you find bodies.
Is that someone else's light?
One of the reasons I suck in this game.
Yeah, there's a guy there. We're both just flicking our lights on and off.
This guy has great videos. More, same thing but modded servers.
Might be hiding in the tree line. There he is. I might try and talk to him.
Yo, can you try to give me that? I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I've been looking at your video, brother. If you've been trying to post on the chat, just give me a little bit.
If you like DayZ videos, you should try JLK ones. For example, there is unexpected turn of events.
Okay. Ooh. John Martin, Fibers, you guys are dope. Thanks, brother. Looking for shit to watch off stream, so.
Hello. Be careful, okay? Come up here in the tree line.
Yeah. I saw you in town, but I wasn't sure if you were friendly, so I think that you.
Were you shooting the sniper?
I killed deer nearby.
Oh, you killed deer? Oh, did you kill the deer up here? Because I saw someone up this way.
Someone shot at me. Yeah.
I killed the guy who shot at you. He was in the tree line watching over. There were three other people over there.
Yeah, I heard the shot.
I was someone that shot at him. Okay. Yeah, so there's one more guy around. He shot me. Hit me really bad. I'm bleeding. Well, I was bleeding. I've got red blood. I mean, if you wanted to, we could head over towards where the bodies are. There was an M4 there.
So where exactly are those bodies?
There's a town just over that way. And there's a tree line between Zolano and that town. And it's there. Just down this way.
I wish I knew this map.
What was that?
That was a gas bomb, I believe. I think I'm at the we're at the tree line now where I saw you. Oh! Yes, there you go! Turn lights off now! Off now! Lights off! Lights off! That's why we don't do lights! Shit like that happens. I need to pull back. I don't see anything. I think our friend's dead because the flashlight on his head was facing up into the trees. Which normally means he died and landed on his back.
Shit, man.
Hobbling around blindly, I managed to make my way back to the player I'd killed in the forest earlier.
Damn.
I ruined everything.
Bro, this guy In the pitch fucking darkness, I managed to find this loot, bro. It could be fucking the sunniest day on the planet. Somebody could have freshly mowed the fucking lawn. And there could be... there's no way I'd find the bodies again after that long.
Hey, so he was here beside the tree. And I went uncon... because he turned, right? When he was uncon, he woke up. And I shot him from this... this angle. This kind of angle. Okay. Straight line from here. I don't think I was this far. No. Maybe this way?
You shot a tad far from the body.
I really wasn't. I don't think.
Oh, yeah.
Yes! It worked! Okay, we need to leave.
This guy's a god, man. What the fuck? Now find treasures and see if these, no problem.
Wait, this was a base. Oh, they actually had stuff. They had a blaze with ammo. That's the tree line our friend died in.
Bro,
I don't see any dead bodies, though. We can actually see. Might still be in this tree line. For all I know. SKS. Our friend didn't have an SKS, did he? That's the SKS of the guy that I killed, I think.
I assumed it was my grenade that killed him. Let's go! Find all this.
I need to take this site off. I cannot use that. You might have a friend. Mind you, if you had a friend, you probably would have shot at me by now. And they would have been together. Yeah, the new sniper as well. So much stuff.
He's running his gear to a tree.
I think we get out of here. We have more than enough. And there's a guy there. He's got a shotgun. I might try and talk to him. Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? I can't hear you. Oh no, now I can hear you. There we go. Hey. You all good?
Yeah, sure. And you, man?
Yeah, I'm doing good.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you now.
Where are you going?
Where am I going? I don't really know. I'm looking for heli crashes, I guess, to try and find MVGs.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I'm after.
Can I follow you?
Yeah, go for it.
Does he get MVGs, chat? Spoiler!
Okay. That's all good.
But I try my best to help, okay?
That's alright.
He doesn't.
Are we going north?
Spoiler. This way's north, yeah. Straight north, it should be.
Okay, okay.
Is there anywhere you want to go to?
No, not really.
There's NVGs in this game still, okay. Huh?
What's your name?
My name?
Yeah.
You mean my in-game name?
I mean, whatever you want to go by.
Just call me David.
David? Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
You can call me Louis.
What's your name? Louis.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, okay, Louis. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too. What kind of guns are you rocking? I think you have a shotgun, right? Yeah.
Yeah, I have a shotgun.
Shotgun and a Mosin. Do you have any ammo for the Mosin?
Scorpion. Yeah, here, I have some. If you need.
Oh, no, you keep it. I'm all good. I have guns that don't take Mosin ammo.
Oh, okay.
I've got this thing here. The new sniper.
Oh, is this the new one?
Yeah. I mean, if you want to hold it for a second. Give a look. It's pretty cool.
Man, yes.
And then I have this thing too, the Longhorn.
Oh, this is also the new one.
I haven't found the P1 pistol yet.
Oh, I have this one, right?
Well, you have the P1.
Yeah, here.
Nice.
This one, right?
Yeah, that's the one.
You can keep it, so you have all the new ones.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. No problem.
I mean, I don't have anywhere to put it. That's the only problem. We could head towards the airfield, if you'd like.
Yeah, sure.
Trying to get you a, I don't know, an M4 or something.
Oh, yeah, I never had this.
You've never had an M4?
No. Never.
Here. Use that one.
Oh, you have one.
Here, take it. I'll use the shotgun, if you have ammo.
Oh, yeah, for me?
Yeah, take it. Man. If you can pass me the shotgun.
Oh, sure.
This is where he has no ammo. Do you have any ammo for it?
No.
No? Okay, we'll have to find some.
Okay.
Well, he just got himself seriously handicapped.
Wait, what?
Compared to what he was.
Do you want to go to Mokba?
Sure, yes, sure.
It might, you know, it might take us a little while, but we can try.
Maybe 1 hour. Louis, I might need some new shorts.
Some new shorts?
Damage.
Yeah, we can try and find some.
Yeah, minor damage.
Are you all good for food and water?
Yeah, sure.
I've already lost him. Where's my friend gone? There he is.
I'm scared I'm losing you, man.
It's all good. We want to head this way. Up the hill.
Okay, sure.
We can find your new trousers there. Hang on, yeah, I just realised. You've got spawn trousers. Spawn jacket.
Yes.
You barely looted.
You might not believe it, but I have over 1,000 hours in this game.
No, I believe
you believe me, really?
Yeah. I mean, we all play it differently, right?
I'm the kind of guy that never kills anyone.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
I mean, I try to do that. You know, I try and talk to people first.
Then they shoot you when you turn around, right?
Yep. It is worth the risk, though. Because, you meet new people.
You have such a relaxing voice. I don't know.
Thank you.
Sounds so clean, I don't know.
I don't know.
Airfield should be where I'm from. If we stick to the right, there's a tree line here. Which we can watch over the airfield from. I mean, I'm happy to play at your speed.
Louis.
Yeah?
I know. I need to go. I need to go somewhere.
You do?
I give you your weapon back, okay?
No, keep it. So you can use it next time.
No, you take it.
You sure?
Yeah, sure. You take it back, okay? I'm logging off here.
Take
okay?
the shotgun. That way you can keep yourself safe.
Okay, I wish you good luck, man. Thank you.
It was nice meeting you, man.
Nice to meet you.
Enjoy your day, David. Bye. Stay safe. That's a real
probably
shame.
A dad in real life.
He was really nice. I'm a little disappointed. We never got him to, you know, use the M4. Because he said he'd never used it before. Now that I was on my own again, I decided to take a shot at looting Vashnaya Military, just north of the tents, to find a few extra things that'd help me keep going. Sadly though, in Vashnaya, it was very empty, other than a couple loose rounds and a grenade. Grenade, a pretty common sight on official servers. So I took myself down the hill, towards Navaya, and on my way along the dirt path towards the north, I heard a few shots, so I decided I'd go and investigate. It's over this way. Those gunshots. Oh my.
Base.
This might be where the shots were.
Is that a base? You can do base on official?
Holy crap.
Stash and shelters, gotcha.
That's a huge stash. And they have a car as well. I'm worried there's someone hiding. So I feel like the shots were from right here. It's barely hidden. Whatsoever. There's no way there's no one around here. I'm worried about tripwires.
About to have that.
It's got everything. Holy crap.
What do you even do with that in DayZ?
I'm gonna line the bushes around here with landmines. That way if they come back, I'll know.
Ah, this guy is fucking smart, dude.
Don't go near the bushes.
Another one on.
Loads of meds. There was stuff buried. God, I need to remember which one I put the bloody bear trap at. Actually, hang on. I can take the holster, and I can throw the longhorn.
Space!
Okay, there it is. Flipping hell. AKs. Sega shotguns.
These motherfuckers
blazes,
run this server.
101s. Look at all the ammo.
I'd be a little worried, because you know if you come across these guys, they're going to be as geared as fucking possible.
Nothing in the car. It has all the parts.
This guy's like the landmark of DayZ,
I
huh?
I don't really want to drive it. I don't think it's very safe. As much as I want to drive, I know for a fact I'd end up flying into space. And we'll be dead, you know. I don't really feel like doing that. I'd much rather stay alive and, you know, actually use these guns. The Longhorn is amazing. It's my favorite gun. You know, it was either the Blaze or the Longhorn. Now this thing's back. Oh, I love it. Could do with more food.
And it's still trucks through.
Yeah, because I've only got a few cans of what's it called? Sardines. I see a barrel in a bush. What do you have? Beans. Okay. It's not that bad. It's alright.
So weird coming across that stuff. He's not shy with his ammo. You know what I mean? Like me, I'd be like, tap, 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 trying to hit headshots, like, please don't waste ammo. You know what I mean? He's just like, brrr.
I think he was looking the other way. He was looking down towards DMC.
Get fucking lasered.
Now I've killed two people with the M4.
That's fucking sweet, dude. The hip fire or the point fire laser, dude, was sweet. This man's at Northwest Airfield with a flashlight
really
out there.
Creepy.
How many of you motherfuckers be doing that?
With just the light on. I guess though. And that about wraps up my experience on the official servers. I'd had my fun, and to be honest, I didn't have it in me to go through another hour of pitch black night. So I found a safe spot to log out in the woods, and called it for the night. Right.
Getting night vision would be worth it though.
I think it's time. And as always, I hope you all enjoyed.
Impressive. That was super impressive. That is SourSweet. First time I've ever come across him. Alright guys, we're gonna call it, dudes. I'm fucking tired off my ass. There's no reason for me to continue doing this anymore when I'm just watching YouTube videos being a fucking lazy ass, you know what I'm saying?